Johnson County police served arrest warrants to more than 60 people. It's the result of months-long drug dealing investigations by the Franklin Police Department and Johnson County Sheriff's Department. A news conference is scheduled for this afternoon. We'll have a crew there. Look for live reports tonight at 5 and 6. And to see those arrested, head on over to our website, wishtv.com. We've posted a photo gallery of all 63 people now facing charges. Well, the debate